And recording. This is number 6. Is that topical?
Yeah.
Only one.
The shirt's about the bird.
The bird. Be quiet, bird. Okay, number 6. There's a pretty significant change on these two pictures. To begin with, on the before picture, we've got a center in orange. That shifts completely to blues. That's amazing. So we got a center in orange. Well, actually, we've got a lot of orange in our aura. The center is actually in the purple. Because see, this is right here. This is the center in the purple. You're receiving a lot of red. I'm sorry? I'm going to record it. I'm going to have to start over because we're not supposed to talk over it. She actually wants to use the recordings. Oh, that's a camera. So
yeah,
here you can do video. Okay. All right, starting over. This is number 6. It's a pretty significant transformation between one and the other, the before and the after. We're starting off with the before picture that has a lot of orange in their aura. They have a center in the purple. It's got a lot of pink in it also, and a little bit of red coming in as your gift from spirit, and a little bit of magenta also. There are too many colors here to begin with. Very scattered, so they're just taking on more than they can handle. Here, scattered is not the right word, more like overwhelmed. That would be the better word. So this person is all over the place trying to take care of everything and everyone, and none of it is happening in the physical. That's why the orange is kind of subdued, but we're trying to bring that energy into a more solid form. I would recommend for them to stick to their main two colors, which is the purple, the pink, and the orange. That's the ones that you want to definitely work with. Try to bring into the physical the things that you love and the things you feel guided towards, and give up everything else. Just let go. Maintaining control is what probably, trying to maintain control is probably what got this person to this scattered state. So definitely recommend some healing. If you look at the after picture, just after one little treatment with the Ormus, this is so beneficial. The aura's gotten a lot more balanced. It has shifted completely towards the purple and dropped all the other colors. You're not overwhelmed anymore. You're a lot more centered. You're a lot more focused. And you're just using your intuition. And the gift has changed from the red and the pink or the magenta that we've been getting earlier to just the teal. The teal is the color of the inner child, so this person needs to be a lot more playful. And more than anything, take things at face value. You don't want to be overthinking and overvaluing everything. Use your intuition and take it at face value. Your big mission is going to be learning to trust or maintaining that trust, because this is pretty well balanced, so you're very trusting, but maintaining that energy. So continue working with the Ormus to maintain that balance for you. And it'll give you a much more harmonious state. So this is definitely a huge benefit from before and after, from being overwhelmed and scattered and not really being able to bring your vision into the physical, to following your intuition and just focusing on what is your mission in this world, your mission in this lifetime. Definitely take things at face value. Don't try to overthink everything. And just follow your intuition. That's number one advice here.